Here we have a woman who has a very dry, mature skin, lots of sun damage. We're going to put under the LED light for about 15, 20 minutes after basic facial. Then we're going to do the 24 karat hydro jelly mask to help with hydration, hyperpigmentation. This will set for about 15 minutes till it turns to rubber. It will be removed, and then excess residue removed with a warm steamy towel, and this is the outcome and helps reduce the wrinkles, even out the skin tone. This is just one session with an LED light. Reach out if you're interested for a free consultation.